And I hope you guys are ready to train aggressive, because I'm not sharing one, but three different workouts that you can use utilizing my progressive movement technology, all right? Each one of these is a cross-training workout, and you're gonna follow along to either the beginner, intermediate, or advanced variation to get a good idea of what progressive movement technology is. And basically what this means is from the beginner to intermediate and intermediate to advanced workouts, the workout is going to become more difficult in terms of movement complexity and overall duration at the same time. This way you can constantly progress even though you're doing some of the same exercises and you get the best results possible over time. So check them out, follow along to one of those workouts, and let us know what you think. All right, you guys, for the beginner variation of this workout, you're gonna set a timer for 10 minutes. You're gonna let that timer go for 10 minutes, and during that 10 minutes, you're gonna see how many rounds you can do of the following three exercises. So you're gonna need to take a pair of rings or a barbell and put it at about waist level so you can do bodyweight rows. You're gonna do 5 reps of the bodyweight row. So 5 reps of the bodyweight row, 2, 3, 4, and 5, then you're gonna do 5 reps of the touch jump. So this is a burpee without going chest to ground. So all you're gonna do is touch the ground with your hand and come back up and jump. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then finally take your dumbbell or your kettlebell and let's do 5 swings. So hip extension, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just 5 simple reps of each exercise. Now the goal is, for the entire 10 minutes on this beginner workout, you're gonna see how many times you can go through the list of 5 rows, 5 touch jumps, and 5 swings, and you're gonna record how many times you get it done. And once you see a significant improvement from where you started to where you are now, then you can go on to this next intermediate variation of this exercise. All right, for the intermediate variation of this workout, you're gonna utilize this progressive movement technology and make each one of the three exercises from the beginner workout slightly more difficult. So we're gonna start first by lifting your rings up or using a pull-up bar and doing a jumping pull-up to slow negative, and that's about a 3-second negative. So here's what it's gonna look like. You're gonna grab onto those rings, you're gonna jump up, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, that's 1 rep. Jump up, 1, 2, 3, that's 2 reps. Jump up, 1, 2, 3, that's 3 reps. 2 more. 1, 2, 3. That's 4 reps. 1 more. 1, 2, 3. That's 5 reps. Now we're gonna take the burpee to the next level. So you're gonna place your hands on the ground, jump back to a tight plank, glutes tight, core tight, everything tight. Jump back up. Jump. So 1, again, 2. I don't want anybody backs sagging down like this. 3. Everybody stays tight right here. 4. 1 more. And 5. And we're moving on to one arm swing. So same exercise, last level. Grab your dumbbell or your kettlebell. Flatten back out. Go 5 right, 5 left. 2, 3. So remember, it's all about the hips on this. 4, 5. Switch hands. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's all about the hips. 5. Bring it down safely. Now with this intermediate variation, you're gonna do the same 3 exercises. 5 jumping pull-ups to negatives. 5 burpees without the push-up, 5 one-arm swings right, 5 one-arm swings left, as many times around as you can, this time for a 12-minute time limit. Once you see a significant improvement from the first time you did this workout to say 2 or 3 months down the road, you're getting way more rounds, way more reps in, then you can move on to this final advanced variation. All right, you guys, for this last and final variation, this is the advanced version of the workout you just saw. We just saw beginner and intermediate. Now we're gonna take it to the next level. And so we're gonna do 5 full pull-ups, 5 full chest-to-ground burpees, and 5 full one-arm snatches right and then left. And you're gonna repeat that for 15 minutes this time for as many rounds as you possibly can. So let's take you through 1 round, and then I'll take 1 more second to explain why this progressive movement technology is so important if you wanna get the best results possible. So to start the advanced workout, grab onto a pull-up bar or a pair of rings, and let's start with 5 pull-ups. If you guys can't quite do strict pull-ups, it's okay to use a little bit of a knee kip, like this. 4 and 5. Good. 5 chest-to-ground burpees this time. Everything comes all the way down to the ground, and you press up with your core tight, bring your legs flat, jump. So it's 1, 2, 3, 2 more, 4, last one. And 5. And finally, grab that dumbbell or that kettlebell. And let's go 5 full snatches. Arm all the way overhead. 2, 3. Again, focusing on hips. four, one more. Five, switch sides, five more reps. One, two, three, four, five. Now repeat that workout. Five pull-ups, five chest to ground burpees, five snatches right, five snatches left, for as many rounds as you can in 15 minutes. And that is the advanced variation of this workout. As you can see, each of the three levels gets progressively more difficult than the last. You have the beginner level, which is fairly easy, the intermediate level, which becomes harder and increases in length, and the advanced level, using advanced exercises and again, increasing in length. The reason why this is so important is because if you're a beginner person doing an advanced workout, you're not going to get the results you want, you could potentially get injured, and ultimately you're gonna burn yourself out faster. And if you're an advanced person who's stuck on a beginner or intermediate workout, you're not going to get the best results possible from your workouts because you're simply not pushing yourself the hardest. And that's exactly why we created the CT50 system, which highlights five different levels of progress, starting at beginner, basic exercises and workouts, and going all the way to some of the most advanced hardcore workouts you've ever seen, all based on a cross-training format so you can do them in addition to any type of exercise that you currently enjoy. If you guys are interested in learning more about the CT Revolution, go ahead and click the links below. Otherwise, enjoy those workouts and thanks for watching.